welcome to Guitar Fingerstyle. In this lesson, we're going to be studying how to use pick and finger combinations. You start adding fingers into your guitar style, it really can be rewarding. We're going to be studying some banjo rows, some forward rows, some double stops, some chicken picking, and also some soft style, some rhythm patterns. So let's get to it.